There's room for more.
It's good to be alive. Me?
Blackett's will be done. Quickly, then.
Is that blood? No, never mind. Moving in.
Where to?
What to do? waste. Something good here, I hope.
Assume nothing. One true way.
Soldier. Heya.
There I was thinking we were fine.
Slow down. Don't mind if I do. Follows me everywhere.
Do not seek me again. We are done. You will live with the consequences of your actions for the little time you have left.
We can free Orpheus.
The Githyanki prince takes his blade, a silent cry pierces your head. It's unlike any sensation you've ever felt.
You reek of Illithid. You stole an unborn hatchling from my people. And you slaughtered my honor guard. Nonetheless, it seems we must be allies.
Your Majesty. The Prince of the Comet, Gith's true heir. It is an honor.
Do not patronize me. You rejected the Illithid when it no longer suited your needs. No doubt you freed me because it suits you now. I will neither forgive nor forget your abuse of my powers.
Opportunity to surrender yourself to my honor guard. They would have given you a noble end. Any worthy individual destined to become Geyk would have done so. My guard would have freed me, and I would have stopped the Elder Brain before it evolved into a Nether Brain. All that suffering, avoidable, were it not for the choices you made.
Yes, I do. The Geyk was correct about one thing. The Netherbrain's power is beyond us. The hardest metal in the world would not cut through its mind, for it is made of thought itself. At this point, it will take an Illithid to unleash the full potential of the Netherstones. There is not. We face a Nether Brain. For there to be one way to defeat it is unlikely enough. There will not be another.
Wait. Maybe you don't have to. It should be me.
But it isn't a sacrifice. Not to me. I'm dying. This thing in my chest is burning me through.
If this is the end for me, let me be the motherfucker who saved the world.
Just as I was free, I will do it. I will become Illithid. I will sacrifice my soul for my people. I will end the grand design.
My prince, you cannot. This is not your burden to bear.
The Nether Brain will be only too pleased to claim me.
My prince, no!
Even in my darkest hours, I knew it was my destiny to save my people. I could never have imagined this would be the way. Givkar Tavkeem crushed. The Nether Brain and finish this. Once the grand design is ended, kill me. It is the very least you can do. Come. It's time for us to meet our fates and end this Illithid nightmare.
No. It can't be. prince. What's become of you?
The grand design must be ended. A sacrifice had to be made.
The duty fell to me. I am not long for this world, or any other.
What of Vlakith? What of our liberty?
You underestimate your own people. Their imaginations have kept the name Orpheus alive for millennia. Bring them my message. Tell them my fate. Some will doubt. Some will mock. But some will listen. And the spark will be lit. This champion holds the key to the Grand Design's end. Answer to him as you would to me.
Your Majesty.
I have spoken.
As you wish. I stand at the ready.
Your friendship, your constancy. When I fell to despair, they elated me. Thank you, my friend. Shahrazai.
Shahrazai.
Now, to the Netherbrain. Let it be the first victim in the war for the skies.
We have lost much already, and we will lose more before the day is out. But even when the last soul falls, Baldur's Gate will stand. For Baldur's Gate is more than just a city. It is more than a place of opportunity for those of mercantile spirit. More than a place of refuge for those who are lost. More than a home for friends, loved ones, and adventuring souls. Baldur's Gate is a place where anyone can find what they need, if they're just willing to fight for it. Today, Baldur's Gate needs us. Today, we fight for...
You're late, friend. This is the one you spoke of.
The very same. The champion we've been waiting for. The one who will save Baldur's Gate from ruin.
The Fist examines your illithid ally with suspicion. He was not expecting the savior of Baldur's Gate to be accompanied by a mind flayer.
Appearances may change, but they do not mask the one within. This one, I know. Observe with whom it traveleth. Friends. This mind flayer will fight with thee. It will save thy city and thy lives.
The Fist eyes your illithid ally with suspicion, softening to curiosity. His hostility melting at the recognition that there's more behind those eyes than malice.
My steel is yours, and I'm not alone.
You helped me once. I figured it's time I paid you back. With magic.
I'm better at crafting steel than wielding it. Your friend here is armored and potion-fueled and ready for battle.
I have marshaled the best the Flaming Fist has to offer. We will fight to the last.
My Iron Hand gnomes brought enough explosives to level the upper city. Just show us where we're needed.
You've unexpected friends. But my debt to you still stands. The Iron Hand Gnome's firepower is yours to command. Just show us where it's me.
The Moon Maiden's silver light is a shield in dark times. Today, it is mine to wield. And I hold her sword.
Whatever strength I have to lend, I will lend it. I will make my city proud again.
I made some improvements to Ramazith's arcane artillery. Give the word, and the sky falls on any who stand in your way.
I'm in the mood to crack some skulls after that fuckery in the Temple of Baal. The City Watch will be glad to oblige me.
Not sure what I have to offer a mind flayer, if I'm honest. But I hope my words of encouragement and reassurance will strengthen your, resolve.
I want my city back. And I've brought the toughest bastards from the guild to get the job done.
My dark forces are at your command today. We have a common goal.
All the strength of the lands we healed flows through me. And from me to you. And whatever company you keep.
Nature's servant awaits.
Glad to have you with us. And not a moment too soon.
The air is thick with anticipation. All eyes are on you. They're expecting a speech. Something to stir their hearts and put fire in their bellies for the fight ahead.
Well said. We'll prepare ourselves. We'll be ready when you call upon us. Baldurin's grace be with you.
Did you?
Can't afford to stay idle. Healing's on the way.
Take you.
Kill you. At least things have stayed interesting.
Your forces are not insubstantial. Deploy them at the correct moment, and we may yet triumph.
I want to have a word.
Bodies, bloods, this is the dream. Knew I was smart to sneaks in. The Skelly boy said I could stay if I sold you stuff. So hurry up. Bye, bye, bye. Don't go dying. I'll be real mad.
No time to rest.
Come on. Bye, bye, bye. Don't go dying.
Never thought our first meeting would land us here, of all places. But here we are.
Even I was surprised by how well the owlbear would take to the potions. Just look at it. Glorious little creature. Well, not so little anymore.
Want to bite?
You have the full force of Ramazis Tower and its dashing master at your side, my friend. Let us finish this.
Best be on my way.
I'm glad you're here. The Illithid, too. Though it'll take some getting used to.
Onwards. There is no reason to linger here.
Come on. Speeches are done. All that's left is the doing.
The sooner we get this done, the sooner we can get a pint. assuming there's an inn still standing.
Have courage, my friend. Your victory is assured.
Press on. This will all be over soon, and then... My gods, I'm having something very strong indeed.
Once the city is saved, we'll rebuild it better than ever. With Iron Hand invention at its very foundation.
Today, we take back the city.
Oh, don't look at me. This is your charge to lead. And no one better to do it.
I wouldn't be here without you. It's time I repaid the favor.
Now that I can enjoy the sun without needing their parasite, the Mind Flayers serve no further purpose. It's time to exterminate them! To cleanse my city of their filth!
Dost thou need my services?
If thou art ready, proceed to seal.
Dost thou need my...
Impossible. If thou...
range overhead. Stay low.
We have to keep running! Mind Flayer! Mind Flayer!
It's over.
There's a glimmer of something beyond his words, but in a moment it's gone. Consumed with fear.
One last run, then we're clear.
Hope this ends well.
Thank you.
say bye-bye.
What comes easy these days? Another day, another fight.
absolute. Got it.
Another fight. Let's go.
I'm Fury. I am Death. This is your end. Yeah.
moving.
I have to push my luck again.
Time to strike.
Catch my breath.
I'm ready.
Never a dull moment.
This is my happy place. Let's finish this.
Sometimes the only way out is through.
Watch this!
Come on, can't stay idle. Don't waste a step.
Taste my fury.
No doubt there'll be others.
Wits and blades, always sharp.
Boscure!
I've a lot on my mind and, well, in it. Breathe deep and move. Ahead.
Soldier.
There's an ogre out there, Robin! I heard it! We'll never make it.
Well, we can't just stay in here until we rot, can we?
Shut it, both of you! I hear someone. Oh, gods. I knew the blasts were getting closer. We should open up. It's the quickest way out.
Oh, guess it's better than dying under a pile of rubble.
Hold on! We're opening up! Robin! It's a mind flayer! Run!
The door is locked from the inside.
a lot on my mind and, well, in it. I wonder if the gods are watching me. Still alive, so that's progress.